iPhone 10 people, some people go, once in a while, the phone, you think the phone is frozen, and most of the time you can just swipe up gesture will overcome the freeze. But some people, I think Casey Neistat had this problem, they really feel like they're locked into that phone. You can just ask Siri to switch apps for you. Like you can say, Yo Doodad, open mail, and it'll switch to another app, and then you'll be able to easily get out without having to reset.